Well, good afternoon, everyone. Old Guy Cycling hopping back on. Chasing Tour, Chasing Pink. This is stage, I believe, lucky number. Is it 15 already? No, we're getting to the tail end of these. This one's going to be a kind of a tougher loop. We're doing the big loop reverse. Again, another little bit modified version. We're going to kind of start, go around the through the bottom of the volcano, then over to the back towards downtown Watopia, and then take that right to where we start climbing up towards the epic KOM, head through the jungle, do a loop around the jungle, then come back out, finish the epic KOM. We're not going to the radio tower tonight, thank God, but we'll go off the other side and we'll finish kind of coming back down just right inside the, I believe, the tunnel, that avalanche tunnel. So I think it's might be a slight uphill at that at the finish, I don't know, but overall you're descending the mountain at that point. So we'll see how this one goes. Satisfied with my result last night. I've been consistently finishing in the top 10. I think with some of the quality of the riders here, I think I'd take that each and every time. So we'll just see. I'm bound to have, my only concern is I'm probably due to have kind of a bad day one of these days. Legs crack, but as we speak right now, my legs don't feel too bad. So we're about a minute and a half from the start. I know I haven't been talking a lot, and that might be a blessing through a lot of these, because to be honest with you, I'm just surviving. I'm kind of dying. Can't hardly talk, but we'll see how this one goes. Again, I think it's going to be kind of hard push it. I'm going to run the Tron bike, it looks like, for bike selection. There are some, obviously, some climbs, but some plenty of flat and downhill to where I think it negates some of the pure climber bikes. So we'll see how this does as a bike choice for me. 50 seconds. Here we go. we're off to a good start. I think I'm starting to get used to these mass starts. Steering's wanting to push me to the left. Thought I had it centered. Maybe not. I'm right where I need to be right at the moment. We're going to start that climb to the jungle. Take a right right here. Thank you. about to start the epic climb now. Good result. Good result. Oh, take it. I think I'm finding I'm kind of a more of a puncher. Can't really truly climb, but I mean I can hold my own, but I'm not a true climber like Markham's just gonna beat me every time. But if it's kind of short and you can power a little bit, maybe like 1 to 5 minutes, kind of okay. Kind of hit it short, sharp, and steep. But I mean, I hold my own, but I'm just kind of, I can do a little bit of everything, nothing super great at anything, I guess. Maybe I'm a roller. But gotta be happy with that result. So Markham's, he's a good climber. I mean, I know he beat me a couple of minutes at least, but I think I'm on the podium. So I'm overall happy with it. So anyway, I'm gonna just spin for a minute, go ahead and cut this off. Until tomorrow, see you on the Roads of Zwift. Take care, everyone.